So nice.
Living room.
That's a laundry room. It's huge.
Right? I love it.
Yeah.
Take pictures, yeah, Ronnie. So, and then post it so I'll have the video.
Smells pretty nice.
I do like when you walk in and see it open like that part.
Sure is 144.
likes this one so much. I do like that, though.
Maybe because it's that.
It was funny. So I bring Christian and Christian here.
Oh, look how beautiful this is. Oh.
And Christian comes right in here, and he's all...
Amazon, right?
I put my mount right here. My mount right here.
Did you get a picture of that candle holder?
What candle holder? Oh, that? Second living room.
There's a bathroom. Oh, the
$134 Oh yeah, this random ass room right here. Just hole in the wall. This one's a lot smaller.
This one's 104.
It should be 104.
One, two, three bedrooms.
Yeah, I ain't really fucking with this one.
This one's three, I'm pretty sure, two and one on the other side.
Bam.
It's a tiny room.
This one's a pretty cute one, but it's not worth the price. I don't think. What
else is it like? The bathroom's a decent size. I don't really like it though.
Oh, yeah, see, I like this
one.
Open. See?
This is what the Monterey is like. She keeps saying open.
I
explain to her the Monterey.
I love the openness.
Tell her how much I loved it.
I like to entertain, and when we're entertaining,
it's
you gotta,
like this.
I'm always in the counter.
It's bigger and brighter, and it has that country chic entryway.
Look how clever, see?
Doesn't it beautiful my legs? Okay, you call yours. Okay.
These are seats. This is clever.
It's
so much room. Look at all that.
This is the one with the shower.
I'm gonna get a Pepsi.
I guess if you like the house, yeah, it's not a bad one. It's not a badass shower.
Is that a pantry?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. That's where your food.
Pepperoni sausage. I'll order white sauce. Sausage. Sausage. Is that a deal?
Slick, huh? I love that butterfly. I like it when they put